By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth about my body bound, by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to uphold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground.
When I was young, I watched the knights go riding, their armor so bright and their glory brighter still. My hands were small, but my dreams lay large around me, and once the goal had found me, I set out to gain my skill.
By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth about my body bound, by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to uphold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground.
When I had fledged, I served as I was able. I found worthy knights and asked to learn their ways. My form grew strong, sturdy plates I wore upon it, when I finally could don it and the heavy sword could raise.
By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth about my body bound, by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to hold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground.
When I had grown, I followed into battle, warriors of legend with my war kit at my side. My mind grew calm, all their lessons moving through me, my foes could not undo me with these masters as my guide.
By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth about my body bound, by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to uphold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground.
When I was raised, I stood before my sovereigns and my new kinsmen, and unto them pledge my troth. My heart is bold, to my best I shall endeavor to defend the dream forever which first took me toward my oath.
By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth about my body bound, by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to uphold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground.
When I was young, I watched the knights go riding, their armor so bright and their glory brighter still. My hands were small, but my dreams they did bind me. Now that the goal did find me, I will ever heed its will.